Hello everyone, welcome to High School Mathematics channel. Today we are going to learn class 6 chapter 12 data handling exercise 12.3. Now let us see the first sum. The lifespan of some animals are given below. Bear 40 years, camel 50 years, cat 25 years, donkey 45 years, goat 15 years, horse 10 years and elephant 70 years. Now we have to draw a horizontal bar graph to represent this data. Here in this graph sheet we have drawn x-axis and y-axis perpendicularly. On x-axis we have taken lifespan, that is 1 cm equals to 5 years. See here 5, 10, 15, 20 so on up to 70 we have taken on x-axis. See here y-axis, on y-axis we have taken animals, 1 cm equals to 1 animal. See the scale now. On x-axis 1 cm we have taken 5 years. On y-axis we have taken 1 cm equals to 1 animal. Now let us see how to draw horizontal bar graph. They have given bear 40 years. So let us draw bear 40 years. See here on x-axis where is 40 here. So let us draw a mark on graph sheet. Now from bear must join them. We have drawn bear 40 years. Next they have given camel 50 years. See here where is 50. Now let us put a mark near camel 50 years. Now let us draw the bar by using ruler. Camel equals to 50 years. Next, cat they have given 25 years. See where is 25? So near cat we have to put a mark 25. Now let us draw the bar here. See here cat equals to 25 years. Next they have given donkey 45 years lifespan. So near donkey we have to mark 45. Now let us draw the bar using ruler. So donkey equals to 45 years. Next they have given goat equals to 15 years. So let us mark 15 near goat. Now join them. Now we have written goat equals to 15 years. Next horse equals to 10 years. So near horse we should mark at 10. Now draw the bar. Horse equal to 10 years. Next they have given elephant equals to 70 years. So let us mark 70. First we have to mark at 70. Now let us draw the bar from elephant. Now we have written elephant equals to 70 years. So we have drawn here horizontal bar graph for the given data, lifespan of different animals. See now question number 2. Traveling time from Hyderabad to Tirupati by different means of transport are car 8 hours, bus 15 hours, train 12 hours, aeroplane 1 hour. Represent the information using a bar diagram. So here we are going to draw vertical bar diagram. See here. We have drawn x-axis and y-axis perpendicularly. On x-axis we have taken vehicles, 1 cm equals to 1 vehicle name. On y-axis we have taken hours, 1 cm equals to 1 hour. See the scale now on x-axis. 1 centimeter equals to 1 vehicle we have taken. On y-axis we have taken 1 centimeter equals to 1 hour. Now let us draw car equals to 8 hours. Here car equals to 8 hours they have given. Now let us mark at 8. Now let us draw the bar from car using a ruler. So mention above 8 hours. Next, bus equal to 15 hours they have given. Now let us mark at 15. Now we are going to draw bar from bus. Now let us draw train equals to 12 hours. Now mention here 12 hours. Next they have given aeroplane equals to 1 hour. So mention here 1 hour. So we have drawn here vertical bar diagram for the given question. See now question number 3. A survey of 120 school students was conducted to find which activity they prefer to do in their free time. See here, preferred activity playing, number of students like this 25. Reading storybooks 10 students, watching TV 40 students, listening to music 10 students and painting is 15 students. Now we have to draw a bar graph to illustrate the above data. See now on x-axis we have taken preferred activity playing, reading storybooks, watching TV, listening to music, painting. While here these activities 1 centimeter equals to 1 activity we have taken on x-axis. On y-axis we have taken number of students 1 centimeter equals to 5 students we have taken. See now scale we have taken on x-axis 1 centimeter equals to 1 activity. On y-axis 1 centimeter equals to 5 students. See now playing is liked by 25 students. Now first let us mark here 25 near playing. Now let us draw the bar from playing. So we mentioned here playing is liked by 25 students. Next, reading storybooks is liked only by 10 students. So let us mark here near 10 and join them. Next, watching TV is liked by 40 students. So let us mark near 40. Next, listening to music is liked by 10 students. Next, painting is liked by 15 students. So let us mark and then join them. So we have drawn vertical bar diagram for the given question. Today we have seen chapter 12 data handling exercise 12.3 all three sums. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share to your friends and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.